Hey y'all, I love this omelet because it is stuffed with veggies and bacon, which makes everything better. And like with many of our egg dishes, you can add some goat cheese if your body can handle it and if you'd like to. But even if you don't add it to this omelet, it's a very tasty way to start your day or to eat for dinner. Let's get cooking. Begin by placing the bacon in a pan and heating it over a medium-low flame. Cook the bacon for 10 minutes. Add the leeks and cook for 5 minutes. Then add the spinach and cook for another 5 minutes. Once the veggies and bacon are done cooking, remove them from the pan, reserving as much bacon fat in the pan as you can. You're gonna wanna make sure that there's enough fat in the pan to cover the bottom and partway up the sides. You can add oil if needed. You're gonna turn the heat down to low and roll that bacon fat and or oil around the pan so it's coated. Then pour in the whisked eggs to the pan and let them cook until set. It should take about 5 to 10 minutes. When the eggs are done cooking, turn off the heat and place the veggies and bacon on one half of the cooked eggs. Optional at this point, you could add a little goat cheese on top of the veggies and bacon. Fold the eggs over and slide the omelet onto a plate. Grab a fork and let's eat.